Casey Gray. I'm building sub at LACS.
I'm Alex. I am a TA, teacher's aide.
I'm Ella, and I am the librarian this year.
I'm a custodian here at LACS. I just started here October 24th of 2023.
What do I do at the library? I am the clerk at LACS, and I check out books, check out Chromebooks, keep things neat, relatively neat and tidy, but mostly Chromebooks.
I do a lot of different things, and I don't know each day what it's going to be. So sometimes I teach classes, sometimes I help teachers teach classes, sometimes I walk around, sometimes I work on projects with students, sometimes I work one-on-one with a particular student. Every single day is different.
I have a one-on-one that I take care of and make sure that he's good on his academics. That's what I do.
I do make sure everything's clean, the floors, make sure everything's clean for the students to walk through the school. And if I have like a request to do stuff, I have to go talk to Lisa. She'll tell me what to do. Like today, I had to get the tables set for the winter carnival. I had to put the flag up, and I do everything Lisa or Deb asked me to do.
I know I can't afford to stop for one moment, that it's too soon, too far.
I love working here. I love being in the library. This is like my favorite place in the world. This is without a doubt the best library in the entire district. The view is fantastic. I love talking about books and talking with kids. No complaints. Oh, maybe less Chromebooks.
I really like working here. Even like some days it'll be like, it'll feel like in the moment, like someone might feel like, oh my God, this is crazy. But I've been here since not the beginning of school year, but almost the beginning of school year. And I've never gotten home and been like, oh man, that day sucked. Like every single day, at the end of the day, I'm like, not a good day. And I always have fun. So that's cool too.
I love working here. It's been a lot of fun. I just started this year, so it's been a lot of new learning things. Tons of chaos, tons of fun. I love that I get to work with all different ages, all the different grade levels. I have an amazing committee right now doing lots of work helping in the library, which is incredible to have their help. And I also was a student here many years ago, so it's been really fun coming back and getting to see things from the other side. I love being here.
I like to work here because there's a lot of freedom, there's a lot of decompressing time. They give you chances to do better if you mess up today. And it's just, I like how comfortable everybody is, and it just makes it easier for people to just get through school and then finish it off and just be done with it.
I really love working here. I like, love, great people, kids are great here. I like why I do my job, and so I really like it here. I like the community around here, and they're great, and we work together, and I show them different ways to do like cleaning and other ways, and so all the kids listen to me and they follow me around and make sure they do everything right, like cleaning, like sweeping the floors or sleeping the stairwells, and they're great kids, great community. And I really like the kids, and the kids treat adults here real good, so.
I think that the community here is definitely unique and special for some of it, for the obvious reasons of like different age groups and everything like that. But I think there's something to be said for the way it's structured when it comes to things that we do, like fall retreat, for instance, or projects or family group and stuff like that, which kind of allows for people to connect in like different settings. And I think everybody eating lunch at the same time is good. And even just like little things like 5 minutes in between classes instead of just like 3 minutes, like go here, go there. Like I think it gives people space to connect. And then people can meet each other when they're in like sixth grade, which like your child, like a legitimate child in sixth grade. And then in some situations, people know each other, whether or not even they're like consider themselves like best buds or friends or whatever. You then know them all the way through the end of high school. Like that does not happen everywhere. It's a very special thing. Thanks, school.
The community is great.
Kids are
very interesting. It can be different at times. There's just a lot of cool kids that have a lot of cool experiences that I really enjoy talking to everybody and talking about what they like to read, what they like to do, what they're all about.
I really find this just a fun place to be. Every day I find myself grinning in a very silly way, getting to come up here, just thinking about all the kids I'm going to get to interact with, wonderful supportive staff who really are good to each other and help each other. Every day is kind of a whirlwind of a million different things happening, but for the most part, it's really fun. It's just a good place to be, and I'm enjoying it.
The community is really nice. Everyone is thoughtful. Everyone is generous. I like how people are just nice to each other, whether they know them or not, whether they're shy. I just think it's nice because people need that.
I know I can't afford to stop for one moment, that it's too soon, too far.
My favorite restaurant is, I like all kind of restaurants. I like to try different kind of food, so.
I would say so far my favorite restaurant is the Ale House. I did move here not too long ago, like maybe like 4 months ago, so I'm pretty new to everything. But so far the sandwich that is at the Ale House, they have the softest bread. It's like a cloud and it's just spongy and delicious and it's nice.
Asia cuisine, 10 out of 10 recommend. You can dress it up or dress it down. That's my favorite restaurant. You heard it here first from Casey Gray.
My favorite restaurant is Asia Cuisine on the Commons. Really good food, somewhat reasonably priced, not very fancy, just get your food and get out, basically.
If I have to pick one favorite, I'll say New Delhi Diamonds, downtown near the public library.
I know I can't afford